Tonight, a mother's recovering after police say a car hit her while she was walking her son to the bus stop. It all happened at the intersection of Southeastern and Villa Avenues on the near east side of Indy around 7:30 this morning. Tonight, Metro Police tell us that the mother was able to push her son out of the way and he was not hit. First responders took mom to the hospital. The driver of the car right now is cooperating with IMPD.